Current score is 10-0 with the conversion to come.
I just said play on, but there is something, the assistant referee.
Another food and drinks available for you, the fans. Kindly assess the food court courtesy of guests.
Two had been touched outside.
Time back on. No try. Line out back.
And from the line out, it is South Africans in possession. The ball is spilled, and now it is the Kenyan youngsters driving forward. They haven't seen much in terms of meaningful possession. That is a wicked dummy that creates space and excites the crowd here at the National Stadium. The referee playing the advantage, and the All-Stars are finding themselves in possession.
Knock on here.
Indeed, there was a handling error, and it will be a scrum feed for the All-Stars.
Knock on. Yeah. Scrum back.
Okay?
Let's just see that again. That's the moment. The ball was played out wide, and then gained some good ground, but unfortunately, Chipu were unable to make more of it.
Cross. Bind. Set.
Now pressure there, Edwin Achayo. Former Kenya international, and that ball is booted downfield by Israel Kalumba. The chase is on. Once again, the Kenyan youngsters guilty of not releasing that ball. They turn over possession. It is Ramavoya going over for his brace, taking the score to 15-0 with a conversion to come. Actually, a confirmation. It's 10-0, not 15-0. Still have about 57 seconds to play in this half. And the conversion attempt is unsuccessful.
Current score. It's All-Star 7, 10. Kenya under 20, 0.
And that was Ramavoya just showing great strength to keep his balance and vision to go over the whitewash, doubling the lead for the South Africans. Once again, it is the Kenyans in possession. Another opportunity, but another desperate tackle coming through. And you can see where Chipu are failing. Guilty of losing a lot of possession when they hit the floor. This is Kalumba. As a man in support, that is Billy Isabwa. Kalumba looks for that ball, just looking to force the turnover. And indeed, capitalizing on the inexperience of Chipu to punish them. Down, Gerard Okotsi is going to go over for a third try for the South Africa All-Stars in this half. Brings the score to 15-0, and that one was under the post.
Goes under the post, extending the lead to SA All-Star 7.
lifetime you can go.
Kenya and a treaty.
Yeah.
Zero.
Conversion is successful and right score than halftime. South Africa All-Stars at Sevens Academy 17. Chipu Sevens 0. Catch you on the other side of halftime.
Zero. And if you're not training outside the box now, remember to use the hashtag Safari Sevens, hashtag Mafans Edition. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the 2021 Safari Sevens happening right here at the Kenya Nyayo National Stadium, courtesy of the Kenya Rugby Union.
Just a confirmation of the halftime scores. South Africa All-Stars Sevens Academy 17, Chipu Sevens from Kenya 0. The teams are going into their halftime huddles. We'll be back in slightly over a minute for the second half of this clash. Into the Nyayo National Stadium. Just catch a glimpse of the center referee ensuring that all is in order before we resume for the second half of this match between All-Stars Sevens Academy from South Africa and Chipu from Kenya. It will be the South Africans getting the second half underway. Restart is straight out. It will be a free kick for the Kenyans. That is Onzere just getting things going. Excites the crowd here, but for a moment there it seemed as though Chipu had lost possession. Remember, they are trailing by 17 points to 0. This is Arnold Onzere, a bit careless with his distribution there. They do well to keep it alive as the South Africans continue to snipe at the base. It's a moment for a try. You could see the vision. You could see the intention. Center referee reaching into his pocket.
Okay, time is off.
Billy Isabua from the South Africa All-Stars Sevens Academy is sent to the bin. He will spend the next 2 minutes in the naughty chair. And that is the reason why no intention whatsoever to play either the man or the ball.
Yeah.
And for that moment of madness, Billy Isabua will sit in the sin bin.
Not
the
chair.
Yeah. Guys, point, set, stable. Play on.
This is Onzere. Passed to himself and then retrieved it.
Relax, no hand, no hand!
He's just counting down Billy Isabua's time in the sin bin. Chipu just looking to make things work for them, but so far it isn't going according to plan. They trail by 3 first half tries scored by the South Africans. The kick, the chase is on. Is this an extra 5 points for Chipu? achievement of individual brilliance.
Amon Wamalwa goes over the
Amon Wamalwa,
giving the Kenya under 20 their first try.
It's those points on the board.
They say all stars, 17.
One of the budding talents Kenya in Kenya, Amon Wamalwa.
Five.
He has come through the Community Rugby Association system.
Conversion
is good. Current scores, South Africa All-Stars 17. You just see that there. That was the moment Wamalwa went over for the try.
17.
Bit of football from the youngster, but eventually getting that five-pointer. And getting Chipu's fast points on the board. And they followed that up with a jig. And as we speak, a lot more excitement. Is this a second try? Yes, it is. And it is that man, Amon Wamalwa. Certainly is enjoying himself in this match.
Extending the lead.
That was a moment he was played in. This time he was a lot more conventional in scoring that try. The conversion attempt is successful, 17-12. And from trailing by 17 points to 0 at halftime, Chipu are suddenly within 5 points of the South African All-Stars. Let's just catch a glimpse of some of the fans who are here at the Nyayo National Stadium on day one of the 2021 Safari Sevens, which has been held after a year's hiatus. Remember, it didn't happen in 2020. The last edition of this tournament happening in 2019. Kenya Morans defeating South Africa by 19 points to 14 to win that year's title. The All-Stars once again, Zambian international Israel Kalumba. This presents the ball on the floor. And this is Gideon Kutsi. Lays it out wide. This is hard running from the South Africans, and that man is on a hat trick. Ramavoya.
Extending their lead.
It takes the scores to 22-14. Then another casual conversion attempt there. Current scores 22-14 in favor of the South Africa All-Stars. That was Kutsi doing the hard work, knowing that he had a man in support. And it was Junior Botlale. That's a racing clear to get those 5 points on the board. This is Lucky Ishimwe. Plays his club rugby for Kenya Harlequin. He featured in the just concluded Kenya Cup, making a few cameo appearances, and obviously will be looking to get his budding rugby career on track.
Thomas, we have blood. Blood. Time is up. Stop.
And this is a replacement for the South Africa All-Stars Sevens Academy. Returning onto the field of play is Sherman Vanna. As the play continues, Amon Wamalwa has men in support. We're into the final moments of the half. Chipu must score twice to win this game. They must make the ball work for them. Out the delayed pass, eventually played through. Strong running from the man in shirt number 15. Is this going to be another try? Yes, it is. And it is almost under the post, but it is a try that excites the crowd here at the Nyayo National Stadium. It takes the scores to 22-19.
Time is up.
Conversion is pending. Chipu have certainly showed a lot of poise, a lot of determination as well in rallying from 17-0 down. Conversion attempt is successful, 22-21. Unlucky for Chipu, a close escape for the All-Stars. A one-pointer, it ends at 22-21. Coming up next is a clash between Samurai International and...